Thank you, brothers and sisters. We hope you enjoyed our music. We have been performing here for a long time, and each time we ask the fans what we should do with our music next, usually the answer is burn it. So we're pleased to announce that we're selling CDs in the back. You can check it out during intermission. Thank you. Now, they're great CDs. They're shiny on the back, so you can use them to shave with if your mirror's busted. Other than that, I don't know what you want. I'm just kidding. You'd enjoy listening to it. Of course, as always, if you want to learn more about our group, you can check us out. We got a great newfangled website. WeAreBlueCheese.com. You can direct your web browser choice to WeAreBlueCheese.com and learn anything you might want to know about the group. We got like information, things that you can read about us and our performances and our CD. And we did some kind of like, we got email there or something.
Yeah, you bet. We're both.
We got email there. That would be like, this is Steve at WeAreBlueCheese.com. And over here is Todd at WeAreBlueCheese.com. And of course, I'm Adam at WeAreBlueCheese.com and Kendra at Expedia. Now, hey, they got it. All right. Now, here's just a little taste of what's on that CD. Another favorite of ours. Oh, it's in this pocket.
Another favorite of ours. This is pitch pipe.
About the joy that we find in our Savior, it's called Hallelujah. Hallelujah!
I'm ready! Hallelujah!
You see, it goes one set of words and then the other, so if you want to sing along, you know, Hallelujah, I am ready, I'm healthy.
I can hear the voices singing soft and low.
Should we get a try?
Hallelujah! Hallelujah, I'm ready.
Hallelujah,
I can hear the voices singing softly.